Welcome everyone. We have returned to Poole Park Mental Asylum. This is going to be our last visit as it is now under development and it's changed since we've been here last. Unfortunately, Sam will not be joining us on our investigation tonight. We are joined by our good friend Jenny from Ireland.
Yeah.
So obviously Sam was a bit wary of coming here, so she decided it's probably best that she stays out of the equation. We've got some new equipment with us tonight. We've got Tesla coil, so basically spirits are said to feed off energy, and with using the Tesla coil, it'll basically give him so much energy to feed off. Hopefully, that's the theory. So whether it will happen, we can only find out, I suppose. But we're going to do the usual spirit box. But currently, we are in the main dining room, which is now littered with
the entrance hall, mate.
Yeah, the entrance hall.
Yeah,
look at the plans. There's plans on the side. Yeah, this is basically covered with all builder's materials now. It's a lot. It's changed completely. You can actually walk around without.
It's all tidier, isn't it? Yeah, a lot better.
Like I say, this is going to be the last time now. Right, so we put the Tesla coil on the side as we've had to move it away from the REM pod over here as it's giving off too much energy, so it will actually interfere with it. So, but we're going to do some calling out. Let ourselves known and see where it goes from there, and then we'll crack on to some spirit box business. So this should be interesting. Final visit.
Are any spirits with us now? Like to make yourself known? Come here with love and light, don't mean you any harm. No need to be afraid. Just want to communicate with you.
Do you remember us? Do you remember us? Do you remember us? Do you remember us? I think you know who we are. Would you want to come make yourself known to us now, please?
Come on, come forward. You've not been shy in coming forward before with your actions.
Can you try and make a loud sound for us, please?
Water, I think.
Yeah, it's water, yeah.
Oh.
So.
I just felt like something just walked past me. Felt really cold.
Don't be shy, because I'm here. I mean no harm either.
Do you remember Jenny from October? She came down here with me during the daytime.
There's a lady that I've seen in the glass here.
Is that? Did you hear that?
What's that? No, I didn't hear it.
Can you tell me what colour the light is to the left of me on the Tesla coil? You can use that and take the energy from it. Or can you go and stand near the blue light, the green lights on the floor by the stairs?
What? Tesla car?
I didn't hear the
REM pod.
It just seemed to go brighter.
Oh, it's there.
Can you touch one of this?
I
Can you do this? What I'm doing. Can you do that, please? We've come tonight to learn about you. I think you know who we are, and we've paid many visits here.
Come on.
Who's the person that pulled me downstairs? Who's the person that terrorised Sam? I want you to come stand right in front of me now, please. Come stand right in front of me now. Right here. I tried to activate the box on the floor. Who's here with us now? Use the energy from us and the equipment.
Did you get a cold breeze? Yeah. Is that you?
What was that? You get a cold breeze?
That's not open, is it? Oh yeah, it's smashed there.
Alright.
Yeah, but sure, it's probably drained at the top, is it not?
Yeah, but it's smashed at the top.
No, it's probably explained the drop, isn't it? It's what, sorry?
When you were stuck with the light towards me there, I thought I could see a shadow down the side of the stairs.
Yeah.
But it's the opposite side to where yours is cast, you know? It's to the left-hand side.
Is there somebody standing near me? If you are, touch me. I keep getting really cold at my back and my side.
That's what I was getting before.
But then it goes away and then it's like, right, it's as if there's somebody right at my back.
Can you touch Jenny? Can you let us know that you're here? Is that your foot?
Yeah.
Is it one of yours? Your foot?
No, it wasn't me. I was just sat here.
Is it?
Sounded like...
No, it sounded like it was right here though, didn't it?
Like that.
Communicate. We're not here to touch your house. That's others that's doing that, not us.
I feel a bit weird, you know.
In what sense?
Do you know, like last time when I felt like I'm being pinned?
Yeah.
And that's what I'm feeling right now. I feel like I'm, I don't know, in a bit of a state, like I've like. Do you know what I mean? Like, I don't know, it's weird to, hard to explain. Like, I'm almost feeling like I'm zoned out again. Can you come try and affect all of us, please? Try and move something.
Can you set the EMF reader off?
I know it's just my eyes, I know. It might have been because of the screen, I don't know. I just thought I'd seen like a bit of a silhouette.
That's whereabouts?
On the left side near the REM pod.
Yeah, that's. I saw something, I'd say, left hand side of the stairs.
Yeah.
And then when you moved the camera position, I couldn't see it after about the third step up. It sort of came down three or four steps and then it just disappeared.
The thing is, it doesn't surprise me because, like, It's happened several times when we've been here.
Yeah.
Do you know what we're doing here? Do you know that we've come here to learn about you?
Right, can you fetch me? Pull my hair. Blow my ear.
As if.
That bit.
As if. It's changed, right? It's completely changed.
Somebody right behind me, right now. Are you behind me? Can you stand next to the pillar? Set the meter at the EMF reader off. Like this. Can you do that?
It's really weird because every time we've been here, it's always had a different feeling each time we visited. For some strange reason, it feels a lot more placid. But that's probably due to, obviously, the residual energy that was on the walls is now outside in a massive pile. Yeah. They took it back up and they rendered the walls?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, they've rendered the walls, basically, stripping
it straight back to the
brick. Straight back to the brick, so...
New floors,
yeah. So, it's... I don't know. Can you let us know if you're still here, please? Let us know that you're with us now. You've got so much energy here from the equipment and from us that you can use and come forward and let yourselves known to us. Can you make a loud sound for us, please? Try use the energy and make a sound for us, please.
What's up, man? Whoa, yeah, I just got an odd, mate, straight going from left straight into your head.
Yeah?
Yeah.
That felt weird, it felt like someone had just walked straight behind me. I just felt. Is that you affecting me now? Is it my turn, is it? You've had a go at Carl and Sam. Come on, then.
You're right. I feel probably dizzy, mate, actually.
I feel like someone's got an ice cold blanket around me.
There.
I'm just frozen. I'm not cold.
I think I just got another one then.
Where?
It was just behind the door frame at the top.
Yeah.
Proper glowing one.
Basically, when Andy and Jenny came here in October, they took a picture from down the corridor. There was two pictures taken, one literally standing over there and the second one zoomed in. And where the doors used to be here, there is actually a face appearing from behind the window. And it actually looks like there's a silhouette on
like
to the left.
Like sort of like early, late 1800s, 1900s dress, isn't it?
Dress, yeah. Which would have been the case, obviously, of nursing times.
Was this you? When Jenny took this picture, was this you? Were you looking through the window at us, watching us? Can you see this?
Right, so we're going to do a spirit box session now. We'll do a spirit box session now and see what we get through that. What did I
do? Again. Can you tell us your name?
nothing. He showed me before, let me see you now.
Is that you with the picture that Jenny took? Hello?
It's
whoa.
Yeah, it's like
I'm really chilled then.
Yeah, yeah.
Was that you just crept up on me?
Can you see us right now? That didn't sound too great.
Yeah.
That sounded like bullshit.
Yeah, you know what? That sounded like the voice that came through saying "Daft CNC."
Yeah, that was upstairs.
Yeah. It did. It sound like it's a bullshit or something, didn't it?
Yeah, it's definitely bullshit.
Yeah.
Lots of bullshit. Us being here.
Got an idea if we stand next to the Tesla coil and maybe bring the REM pod over and we stand next to the Tesla coil with the spirit box.
Shit on the floor here. So leave that back here again?
Yeah, yeah. There. Yeah.
Hello? Follow us into here, you can use the Tesla coil. Use the energy to communicate with us. You can speak through this device. Touch one of us.
Run.
I don't know that. I thought that said why.
I thought it said why. I would say why.
Yeah. Is that what it said?
Why?
You scared?
Am I scared? Not at the minute.
Why should we, is there something to be afraid of? Are we in danger here? Are we in danger here? I'm not sure what's up then. Demon, that's just a demon, mate. There's not a demon here, is there?
You're just trying to scare us, aren't you? How about you come through the spirit box, the device that Andy's got in his hand, and make it more significant to us, please? Come forward and make yourself known now. Use the energy and come forward now, please.
Use the energy from the red light. Did you hear that?
Did you hear that? It sounded like glass smashing, didn't it?
Oh yeah, I heard that.
Yeah.
I thought it was through this.
Yeah, it was. It's gotten really, really, really cold in here. It might be through the thing, but like, I don't know, it's just really, really gone.
Is that you affecting the temperature? Come on, you can do more than that. You've shown us you can do more than that. I'm getting as bad as you right now. Do you hear that? Or is that you?
Was it me moving wrong?
Walking downstairs.
So where are you then?
Are you stood near us?
Doorway. I'm sure that's a doorway.
Doorway?
Doorway.
Which doorway? Main entrance doorway? Are you stood over here? That's
it. Turn round.
Turn round?
Turn round.
So what's the door?
Police. Oh, police. That just a death.
What do you want me to do now? I feel really weird now.
I feel really sickly, you know. Get out.
Why do you want us to leave?
I'm not sure what I just said. I just said Sam, didn't it?
I thought it said Sam, yeah.
Yeah, it's, they just said Sam on the spirit box.
Sam that time.
Sam's not with us tonight. You were nerfed the last time. Is anyone else getting a stronger feeling building?
What, I'm just like, I've got a lot of pure anxiety feeling.
Yeah.
I'm actually like, dithering.
Don't look up, is that?
So where are you then? Can you see us?
Can see.
Can see.
See.
It's pretty immediate that, isn't it? Can you tell us your name? What's your name?
How many of us are here, stood here now?
That just said slut, yeah.
We're not here for that sort of language, we just want to communicate with you.
Okay, every time we've been here, we've always got some kind of, I don't know, just nastiness, you know what I mean?
It's against women as well,
yeah, it is. When we was here with Sam, a voice came through the spirit box saying, calling her a daft, you know what. So... What did I just say? What?
I don't know.
So there's something. It's just not nice, is it?
Yeah.
There's no need for that behaviour. No need for your language. Have you got a problem with us? Or against women? Have you got a problem against women? Have you got a problem against women? Come forward now.
Mm-hmm.
No.
No.
So who's got a problem against women then?
It's another woman.
Us.
Us. That's
what
it's yeah, us. Oh, he just went to death.
What's going on now?
It is, yeah.
Can you move something?
Be gone.
Be gone, that one.
Be gone.
Be gone. Be gone.
Like an Irish woman?
Yeah.
Yeah. Why do you want us to leave?
Ghosts.
Ghosts. That just come through saying.
That's kind of why we're ghost. Here. We want to talk to you. We want to. No.
Ghost. So, are you the ghost? Is this what we want to learn about?
Same voices though, isn't it?
Yeah.
There's a couple of different girls coming through, a couple of different women coming through.
Do you know that you passed over? Do you know that you passed over?
Come and stand near this device. Use the energy from this.
That was weird, isn't it?
Yes,
glass scrape, scratching, wasn't it? Come on, try come forward and speak with us through the device, please.
Mm-hmm.
He's scared of us.
Blue light,
I just said that. Blue light. Yeah, that's right, the one what Andy's got in his hand, the one with the blue light on it. Use that to communicate with us.
Use the energy from this, communicate through the box. Is this your home? Was this your home? Or were you here as a patient when it became a hospital?
Are you going to stay here when it's done up? You bet.
You seen the plans?
Give us some shock shit, that. Jesus Christ.
With a bit to be touched?
Yeah, the copper. Jesus.
I mean, I've just officially shot myself. Are
you just going to call out for a bit, or?
Can do, yeah.
That, what was that?
That was my stomach.
That was his stomach. Christ. False alarm. We'll get some.
That was my footsteps, wasn't it?
Like I say, it's really changed the name now. It's, I don't know, it just feels a lot more chilled out, more relaxed. But as for the spirit box, it's still the usual nasty behaviour business, so.
It's not, I wouldn't say it's nasty, it's...
What, saying slut and that shit like
that? Well, apart from that, it's just the general stuff, get out, leave, which is what we get all the time.
But even still, it's not very nice, is it?
We're the guests here, we're the guests.
Yeah,
we're the guests.
Show us you're here.
After receiving no further evidence on the stairs, we decided to move location.
Your face, Jen. Hello? We've been down cellar, we've just never done an investigation in there.
Welcome to my crib. This is where the magic happens. Right here. We've got desk over there just to make it extra sterile. Ghetto now, isn't it?
It's rank, isn't it?
It's pretty filthy, isn't it?
Stinks.
It's just a bit weird, on it's just a bed chair, isn't
it? Yeah. Half the wood's been taken back upstairs, have you noticed? It was all stacked down here.
Some shoes there, if you want some shoes.
Shoes, yeah? Whose coat is that jacket?
Is this a coat hanging up in the door?
Right, so I just moved back into the main hall now. We don't really seem to be getting anything much in the other room, so we're coming back in here. This is where we've got the main stuff on the spirit box, so just set the REM put on the floor. Then we've got the Tesla car on the side. And we're going to get cracking with some spirit box. Are you doing some calling out? You doing it? Andy's got some questions to be asking. Right, I'll switch over to night vision. You're good, yeah. Switching over.
Are any spirits with us now?
Hello?
Can you use this device in my hand?
Did I say hello?
Yeah.
That was me.
Can you stand near the device on the floor, please? Can you go near this device where I'm standing? Did I say white again?
Yeah.
Have you not noticed the it seems to be the same voice is repeating itself over and over?
Yeah.
It's really weird, so it's, I don't know.
Use this device next to me. Right, use the energy from that to talk to us. Through this one.
What was that sound then?
Sounds like glass.
Yeah, yeah. What did I just say then?
Can you stop?
Is it please stop or something?
What do you want us to stop?
Do you know this is our last time here? This is the last time we're going to be communicating with you in this building. So, here's your chance to come forward and speak with us, please. Use the energy. What is it called? It's watching.
Watching.
Well, come and join us.
Come and join us.
Come and stand by the blue light. Join us.
Is there anybody standing next to me?
We're really, really intrigued. I'd be really delighted to get to know you and maybe know a bit about yourself. We don't mean any harm. We've just come here to communicate with you and talk to you. So are you willing to come forward and talk to us?
Come and join us, we mean you no harm. We just want to communicate. To learn about you.
My name's Carl, this is Andy, and this is Jenny. Can you tell us your name, please? Mate.
You okay?
Yeah, that's in the lounge, sir. Pulling, he just, Dad just said pulling.
Yeah?
Yeah, my leg, I've just felt as if someone was tugging at my leg. Yeah, shit me up that.
You just pulled Carl's pants?
He's actually just pulled my leg.
Can you do it again? Seems to move to the left hand side. Or is it just the right? I can't work it out. You make a noise. Touch one of us.
Did you not hear that?
I thought it was you.
No, no. Did you hear it?
I did.
No, and then the last one was me when I moved round. But I heard it was like three footsteps. Yeah. Did you hear it?
Yeah, I thought it was you.
No. Manifest yourself now, please. Use the energy and manifest yourself now.
Are you stood in the hallway?
Hassle. That's just said hassle. How do you know my last name? It's beginning to freak me out, this. On recent investigations, my surname's been said all the time. Who's just said my name?
Are you still near me now? What's
that? Run. Is that run? But I thought I heard that early in the investigation. What's up, man?
I thought something behind me there.
Is that you? Did anyone move then?
I moved.
No one moved?
No, I just went.
Did you hear that?
Yeah.
I just went like that. I didn't move a feet, just twisted.
We're going to end this investigation soon. Have you got anything to say to us? Where have you gone?
I've seen something on the stairs and I just got a bed.
Did you?
Yeah. I think the shadow just went at that next bit.
Just as Andy had said he thought he'd seen a shadow on the stairs, a really bright soul moving orb appears just to the right of the banister. We think this orb was possibly the energy from the shadow Andy had seen.
We're gonna end this off now.
I'd like to say thank you for what you have talked to us about.
Just like to say thank you for having us round.
The songs I'm singing.
Yeah.
Thanks for all the joy you're giving.
Yep. You know, sir. Thanks for letting us come and speak with you and interact with you. I know we've had some terrible moments, some terrifying moments when you pulled me down the stairs, you've attacked Sam, and unfortunately I still didn't get to speak to you or see you, but thank you anyway. Right, so that's our investigation done here at Poole Park Mental Asylum. Not the most active time we've ever been, but this probably is the last time we are going to do an investigation here. Obviously the refurbishment that's going on, they've been taking down all the original wall, you know, the actual rendering and stuff like that. Okay. So the residual energy has now dissipated, so that's probably why we're not really getting any interactions as such. So it's a real shame really, but to be fair, we did get some pretty decent spirit box stuff, didn't we?
You know what I mean? Coming through saying the old slut business. And giving it the old nasty behaviour on the spirit box. But
that's not something I don't.
Some insults is business. So, but no, it's been alright. But a bit disappointed, to be fair.
Yeah, I am, considering what we've had in the past, like, but I don't know, like you say, with the fucking changes and that.
Yeah. It's drastic, innit?
Mm.
It's very placid. You used to walk in here and be like, instantly you're idiot, you're like a brick wall, but now it's completely changed. But anyway, hope you've liked the video. Don't forget to like, comment what your thoughts are, and please subscribe, and we'll see you guys soon.